Hey guys, it's your boy Homer Ziggy. I'm back in here with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Mood Swings featuring Lil TJ. Now, the last song that we reacted to from Pop Smoke was the Woo featuring 50 Cent and Roddy Ricch. Like the last video from it or so. But we're back here with Mood Swings with Lil TJ. Now, it's like this. When it comes to Pop Smoke, man, he's gonna go down as one of the young goats in the making. Cause it's like this with him. Sorry, I'm gonna be straight up honest with you. It's like. At the time of this recording, it's 11:32 p.m. at night. So, hey, but I gotta stay consistent because we're on the road to 100 subscribers. We're at 80 right now. Just hit that subscribe for me. Hit that subscribe button for me, guys. I would really appreciate it. But, like I was saying, when it comes to Pop Smoke, he's gonna go down as one of the up-and-coming goats, man, because with him, bro, he wanted to change the rap game of how you can get money the real way on so and so, and it just sucks that he's gone now. But it's like this: at a young age, when he was still alive, bro, you can tell that he. Everybody could tell basically that he had a lot of potential. So we about to check this video out. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
TJ has me so fucked up. I don't deserve this shit.
I don't understand why you keep putting up with it, Lala. Seriously, I'm over it.
But I love him.
Well, I can't keep coming to save you every time this happens. Are you texting him?
I gotta go. Please take me
back.
I gotta go. Are you serious?
Yes,
please take me back.
Oh, swings. Well, you know I can sing. Shorty, a little body. Shorty, my little boo thing. And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching mood swings. Every time I fuck without a rubber. I let it on the covers, and I kept it on the cover.
Bro, the fact that they got that kind of, whoever shot this video, bro, you a goat for this, cause the way how they have Pop Smoke in the blue flames and such, that's amazing, bro.
Cause I'm kissing tell. Every time I fuck, she call me daddy. My little mama nasty. I see the pussy through the veins. She's like candy. She a queen like Nefertiti. Uh-oh, my little mama sitting pretty. And we be shopping through the city. I gave the keys to the Bentley. Get off your niche, you don't gotta cry to me. I'm your best friend, baby, you don't gotta lie. I get you everything that you want and you need. From Chanel to Celine, it's on you to decide. Valentino, yeah, I'll put you in the best.
My boy Lil TJ, a little demon. That boy a little demon, he.
So lifting up your ass, still kissing on your ass. But rubbing on your butt, still massaging your breast. I ain't wanna give you a baby just yet. So I backed out and added on your breast. I put you in an Uber and sent you to your bed. The very next day, you sent me a text. You pulled up to the crib and we did it again. Show me a little body.
And also, I want to say this. Freaking TikTok, man. What the hell? TikTok already trying to ruin this song, man. Look here. For any songs that's from Pop Smoke, do not put it on TikTok. I'm telling you. Like, people trying to make jokes like, nah, nigga. I don't give a damn, man. Freaking TikTok would always ruin a good song.
Bang. Shooty my little boo thing. And Shooty got the fatty. Shooty be catching mood swings. Every time I fuck without a rubber, I nutted on the covers. And I kept it undercover. Cause I'm kissing too.
You know I never found love until I looked into your eyes. First time blushing, I ain't even gonna lie. Full round.
Sorry, you know I had to sneeze. Hold on. Sorry again. Look here, don't judge me. If I gotta sneeze, I gotta sneeze. Sorry. And plus, the way, you know how YouTube is when people do reaction videos to big time artists like these guys. So, I have to pause eventually sometimes and talk about it more.
Even bruises in your thighs. You don't even make me spin off on the guys. And the only bitch that make me wanna know when I'm inside. It's your vibe, giving me you getting high. Honey, bitches fucking with you even if they try. See a tsunami, I ain't never felt it dry. Close my eyes while I sleep, hope you be there when I wake.
What is with y'all? It's like this, man. Fashion over. Y'all gon' people everywhere, man and woman gon' love this thing, fashion over. I don't know why, but hey, it is what it is.
Honestly, I feel a vibe we had a chain. If there's something on your mind, you could tell me. And if I told you what's on mine, would you tell me? You won't see the bigger picture, it's just gon' take time. Just because you're mine, I'ma keep you looking like
that. God damn! You saw that?
You wanna see the big picture, it's just gonna take time. Just because you...
You know it's good, you know that is good when the damn girl got marks on your back. God
damn. I'ma keep you looking like a dime. Ain't no imperfection till you find. Baby, what's your sign? Hope you win against the slow guy.
Work, it's me and you.
Me and you. Keep it silent, ain't nothing we can do. Through the storm, baby, we can make it through. Why you acting brand new? You know you my little. Got up on my birthday. It's working. She said she a virgin.
It's her turn.
She my.
I knew that line had to come in. Bro, I knew that line. And the thing is, that line right there, that people was saying in his double XL, they say that line was supposed to come up. Oh, I don't know, but. Bro, just hearing that line right now is making me think of the double XL right now. Yeah, people are crazy.
My biggest fan, she always lurking. She know I'm a man, I'ma put that work in. I know she can't stand me, I'm fancy. So I'ma bring her out when I get my Grammy. Late night sex, she can find her panties. Couldn't hold it in, now she need a plan B. Shorty a little patty. She my man. Little pool thing.
And Shooty got the fatty. Shooty be catching mood swings.
Every time I fuck without a rubber, I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it on the cover. Cause I don't kiss and tell.
Ah, boy. Directed by David Webb. You need to enjoy that. Victor. Hey man, there will never be another one like Pop Smoke, man. But it's like this. Y'all didn't know the man could sing now, huh? But it's like this. Whenever you hear Pop Smoke, bro, especially with his type of unique voice and all, you would think of 2000s hip hop and so, right? Like 2000s R&B and so on, whatever. But it's like this. Pop Smoke would go down. If he was still alive right now, trust me when I tell you. He would have straight to the moon with his career. If the dang Killers, I ain't even gonna talk on that. All I'm just saying is, if Pop Smoke was still here, he would have gone through the roof. Straight up. But let me know what you think down in the comments below. It's been your boy Humble Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up.
Nigga.